have 609 liked videos, but that is not what we're here for. We are going to be taking a quiz. Hopefully you can see. Yeah, we'll be taking a quiz. I'm not sure. Okay, I think I know now. But you'll see, like, right now. Whoa, magic. I totally did not pause the video, but I did do it myself. Which Disney or Descendants 2 character are you? If you haven't seen Descendants 2, you obviously have not lived. Anyways, let's watch. Choose a Disney hero. I only know two of these, Aladdin and Peter Pan. But sorry for everyone who's watched Hercules, Tarzan. Yeah, all the other ones. Between Peter Pan and Aladdin, hopefully you can see it. Yeah, Peter Pan or Aladdin. Peter Pan. Okay, who is your favorite leaving lady? Belle, Ariel, Merida, Aurora, Rapunzel, or Pocahontas? Ariel. Okay. Choose a classic Disney setting. The woods, a fairy castle, or under the sea? Under the sea. You know what? I think I should play some music. Actually, no, I'll get copyrighted. Never mind. Choose a classic Disney setting. The woods, a fairy tale castle, or under the sea? Obviously, it's too easy. Would you rather save the day, save the girl, save yourself, save the day? Who is the best sidekick? Tinkerbell, Flounder, Thumper, whoever that is, and Pascal. I only know three of these. Flounder, magic muscles, or mighty words? Feel my fist. Okay, pick a classic movie. The Parent Trap, oh, I love that. Horrible Rides Again, Old Yeller, Mary Poppins, Freaky Friday, and that one, The Parent Trap. Okay, let's see what Disney character I am. Skip, okay. I'm Uma, yay! Descendant of deep sea badass Ursula, your sass profession. Well, I can't believe I'm the character who I wanted to be. Okay, let's take another quiz, right? Okay, I just paused it when it was still at this page. Well, let's try again. Okay, I found another one. Let's see which Disney princess I am. You'll never wonder again which princess are you, and more importantly, who's your Prince Charming? Okay, let's get on to the video. You just woke up in the morning. What do you look like right now? Sorry, just a drink. A poor, I had nothing to wear, little mouse. A sexy am up for any challenge. Messy bad hair day, puppy. Obviously, girl logic. You get some breakfast. Which is your pick? I'm just picking any picture. I think I'd like this. Some Chinese food. You're getting ready to go out. Which color would you prefer to wear? Yellow. I'd love to wear yellow out. You're going on a date this evening. Who's your guy? I think he's from Mulan and he's from Pocahontas. And that's all I know. Okay, I haven't seen Mulan, but I just know that's from him. But I'll pick the Pocahontas guy. You have some free time before your date. What will you do with it? Go for a walk, collect things, clean the house, read, look at myself, or go to the gum range? Look at myself. Obviously, you wouldn't know if you don't know me. Okay, where would you like to go on your date? Fan fancy dinner, cheap Chinese food, big party, or romantic show, fancy dinner. Which picture is the cutest? Oh, this one's so adorable for me. Which is the best Jasmine? Beauty Jasmine, hipster Jasmine, blue princess Jasmine, Star Wars type Jasmine, street Jasmine, or tattoo pinup Jasmine? This one, she looks so anime and cute. Pick a reality TV show. The Voice? That's my, that right there. The People, Little People, Big World, Extreme Makeover Home Edition, Whale Sharks, Extreme Makeover, or Kitchen Nightmares. Okay, last one. Pick a great Pixar movie. Brave, this one. Finding Nemo, Monsters, Inc., Toy Story, or The Rat movie. Finding Nemo. Let's see the moment of truth. Which Disney princess I am? I'm Ariel! You dream of a better world and of having hot legs. Never ever lose